Driving in sari and heels? Not at all difficult.
So I'm driving back in sari and heels, which is not very new. I'm just wearing kitten heels and it's not very difficult. I've learned, and over the time, sari is becoming a very comfortable dress for me. So this is the second time I'm driving wearing a sari and heels. So it's exciting.
And that's how it went. Hope you like this YouTube short. Subscribe to my channel Tiny Tales for more such fun videos and shorts. Until then, see you soon. Take care and bye-bye.